Solve by graphing system 2. Negative 9x plus y equals 1 and 6y equals 54x plus 6. To be able to solve these two systems by graphing, we need to put both of these equations into the slope-intercept form, which is y equals mx plus b. So let's start with the first equation, negative 9x plus y equals 1, and solve for y. So let's add 9x to both sides, and we have y equals 9x plus 1. Now the second equation is 6y equals 54x plus 6. We have to divide by 6, and we get y equals 9x plus 1. So now we have both of the equations in slope-intercept form, and we can use our graphing calculator to graph the system. On our graphing calculator, press y equals and start plugging in both of the equations. So the first one is 9x plus 1, and the second is also 9x plus 1. When you hit graph now, you have to pay attention because the lines are drawn really quick, and you realize that both of these lines are actually the very same line, so they have the same slope and the same y-intercept, which means they have infinitely many solutions. Every solution from one line is also the solution of the second line, which is on top of it. Going back to our graph, we have the first equation and the second equation, which are basically the same line. So the solution to this system is infinitely many solutions. And if you had paid attention in the beginning, you would have noticed, because once we solve both of the equation for y equals, we had to compare their slope and their y-intercept, and should have realized that both of these equations are actually the very same line.